All right, so we came in here, we locked and tagged out the power to the oven, and upon looking at the manual, we found the first step to do after, well, for measurements, was we opened up the back panel and we measured voltage from the thermocouples to the terminal blocks of the controllers, and we discovered that they are both reading the same millivolts, so the different temperature readings of the controllers must be somewhere else, so we're going to dock. Figure that out.